Om Namah Shivaya students, yesterday I have uploaded a video of Visheshan and the explanation part was done, and today I will give you the exercise of Visheshan. Visheshan means adjective. So this is the first one. There are two types of exercise we have to do from this. The first one is Visheshanena Dwara Rikta Sthanani Purayat, means filling the sentences with the adjective. See, I have written here many words. So these are the all other adjective. So first one is Trinshat means 30, Trayaha means 3, Kesharavarnaha means orange, Trivarnaha means tricolor, Haritaha green, Vidwan learned, Vidushi great, you can say, or you can say learned person, knowledgeable person, anything you can say. Prathamam first, Chatvara four, Bahuni many. So what is the first sentence written? Saravare Bahuni Kamalani Santi. So Saravare means in the pond, Bahuni means many, Kamalani means lotuses, Santi it's a verb. So in the pond there are many lotus. So how many lotus they have mentioned here? Bahuni means many. So it's an adjective of the subject. The subject is Sarovare and the sentence is written Sarovare Bahuni Kamalani Santi. So it is explaining the word Kamalani. Okay, so because of this, this is the adjective or the Visheshan of the sentence. Clear? Okay. Next sentence. Varadarajaha Vidwan Ashit. Varadarajaha Vidwan Ashit. Varadaraj was learned person. So Varadaraj, it's a name, and Vidwan learned Ashit, it's a verb. So it is the word Vidwan, it is explaining the noun of the sentence. The noun of the sentence, Varadaraj. So how was Varadaraj? Varadaraj was learned person. Mahila Kesharavarnaha Shatika Parihita Drishyate. Mahila means the lady, Kesharavarnaha orange, Shatika means sari, Parihita means wearing, Drishyate seen. The lady is seen in wearing a orange color sari. Next one, Kakshayam Trinshat Chatraha Santi. In the classroom there are 30 students. So how many students? 30 students. So it is it's a explaining word, and because of this it's a adjective. Next one, Trayaha Balakaha Kridakshetre Kridanti. Three boys are playing in the playground. Ashmakam Dhwajaha Trivarnaha Asti. Our flag is tricolor. Parnasya Varnaha Haritaha Asti. The color of leaf is green. Vedaha Chatvaraha Santi means Vedas are four. So, or you can say there are four types of Vedas. Pandita Ramabai Vidushi Asit. Pandita Ramabai was great person or a knowledgeable person or a learned person, anything you can say. So this is the first one. So I have underlined all the adjective words. Okay. So it's a fill in the blanks. The options will be given and you have to choose the right option and you will complete the sentence. Okay. Let's move to the next one. Bakyat Visheshan Chitva Riktasthanani Bakyat Visheshan Chitva Rekhankit Kurut. Rekhankit Kurut. Rekhankit Kurut means underline. Bakyat means from the sentence. Visheshan means adjective. Find out the Visheshan from the sentence and underline the word. Okay. Tatra Dau Shukau Staha. Tatra means there. Dau means two. Shukau means parrot. Staha. There are two parrot. Akashaha Nilaha Asti. The sky is blue in color. Kokilaha Madhuram Kujati. Kokilaha Madhuram Kujati means Kakku is chirping very sweetly. अश्वः द्रुतं धावति द हॉर्स इज रनिंग वेरी फास्ट ग्रीष्मकाले शीतलं जलं पिव इन द समर सीजन ड्रिंक कोल्ड वाटर पुष्पेषु विविधवर्णाः चित्रपतंगा जयन्ते पुष्पेषु मीन्स इन द फ्लावर और ऑन द फ्लावर विविधवर्णाः चित्रपतंगा विविधवर्णाः मीन्स डिफरेंट कलर हियर यू कैन से कलरफुल चित्रपतंगा मीन्स बटरफ्लाइज एंड जयन्ते सो ऑन द फ्लावर कलरफुल बटरफ्लाइज आर फ्लाइंग हरिणः नवघासं खादति हरिणः मीन्स डियर नवघासं खादति मीन्स डियर इज ईटिंग न्यू ग्रास सिंहः उच्चैः गर्जन्ति सिंहः उच्चैः गर्जन्ति मीन्स द लायन इज रोरिंग लाउडली बालिका रम्यं नृत्यति द गर्ल इज डांसिंग नाइसली बालिका पाटलं वर्णं वस्त्रं परिहिता द गर्ल इज वेयरिंग पिंक कलर ड्रेस सो these all are the underlined words all are adjective words or the visheshan words why it is adjective or visheshan because it is explaining the work of the noun or it is explaining the noun or means somehow it is explaining the noun okay because of this we can say that it's a adjective or visheshan of the sentence clear okay so what you have to do you have to write it in your copy so do it fast okay class namaste